Allô, Simon, de Vrio, I'm near the Children Museum Park and Museum, and there's a place where they did a big show at the college football championship. In the summertime, they make a show too. So now I'm going to sing Secondhand Rose, and the song is written by Grant Clark and James Hanley. The problem is like Miss Marmalade. It's a song to be sang by a woman in a musical. But when I like a song, especially for the past 40 years, I never verify the lyrics. Sometimes in English, I'm better than I was, you don't understand all the lyrics on the radio. So you replace them or you misunderstand them. Sometimes you're surprised. For example, when a song talks about sexuality, the surprise of the lyrics and what they mean. So I don't feel like a woman when I sing a song like that, or The Power of Love, or I Will Always Love You, for example, or I Don't Want to Cry. So I don't feel like a woman, but I can sing it, I'm Secondhand Rose, but I don't feel like Rose. It's the rhythm, the music, the joy. So I'm going to try to reverse it for a man. So Jake the Plumber, I'm gonna call Amy the Baker. After I'm Secondhand Ross, it's a name. So it's more difficult to have a musical. Barbara Streisand said singing the same song every night, en tout cas. It's difficult for those who do musical. So, 1, 2, 3. It's the same thing, the first time ever as the one before. I sing with all the lyrics, but I sang it a lot in the past year. Ouais, c'est ça. It means I don't know where to breathe. I don't. Father has a business. Strictly secondhand, everything from toothpicks to a baby grand. Stuff in our apartment come from father's store. Even clothes I'm wearing someone wore before. It's no wonder that I feel abused. I never get the thing that ain't been used. I'm wearing second-hand hats, second-hand clothes. That's why they call me Second-Hand Ross. Even our piano in the parlor, Daddy bought for 10 cents on the dollar. Second-hand. I'm wearing second-hand clothes. I never get to single things that's new. Even Amy the Baker, she's a girl I adore. She had the nerve to tell me she's been married before. Everyone knows that I'm just Secondhand Ross from Second Avenue. From Second Avenue. Ew.